Hello everybody and welcome to Kubernetes Moment. My name's Nigel Poulton and in this episode we're going to start a conversation about becoming a Kubernetes expert. So something I get asked all the time is, Nigel, can you please make me a Kubernetes expert? And it's a weird one for me, right? Because I think, first and foremost, I don't consider myself an expert at Kubernetes. Well, I don't consider myself an expert at anything. I would use the term expert very sparingly. Nevertheless, I've got a few ideas that I think might help. So in this episode, we're going to talk about passion. Now, I'm all about the tech. I talk about that all the time. And sometimes I'm a bit over-passionate when it comes to technology, but I know, right, that it's this passion inside of me that enables me to be as good as I am at something. Let me just give you an example, right? If I worked in law or finance, then I would totally suck. So while I might not be an expert at Kubernetes, I am way better at Kubernetes than I could ever be at law or finance. So trick number one, you've got to have the passion, right? You've got to want to be a Kubernetes expert. Now, for me, okay, I always dreamt about working in technology. I'll tell you a quick story. When I was growing up, I was about 17 years old, living in the UK, and on a Wednesday at 6 o'clock on BBC Two every week, they would show Star Trek The Next Generation. It came on right after Neighbours on BBC One. And I would watch every week on a Wednesday, Star Trek The Next Generation to inspire me and get me pumped up for a night class that I did that night, learning to program in C. Now, that's a bit geeky, I get that, right? But it's just an example of how I had taken the initiative to start myself as a 17-year-old on a night class to program in C, and I was loving like sci-fi and stuff like that that would really get me into the mood to learn and to go and work with computers. Now, at around about the same time, I was also doing day college where I was learning to program in FoxPro. And I fell in love with that language to the point where I was doing three A-levels at college. I was doing computing, I was doing sports science and government and politics. And I would skip my government and politics and sports science lectures so that I could stay at home and program in FoxPro. Now, I don't recommend skipping classes, but I loved it so much that I would skip all of my other classes. Not only would I skip my classes though, every Friday afternoon, all of my friends would go down to the Barns, the local pub, and they'd socialize for the afternoon. And more often than not, I'd miss that so that I could be at home, geeking away, programming FoxPro. But I came away from the experience being a great programmer. In fact, I could program FoxPro better than my lecturer. So to stop me waffling, okay, the point is, if you want to be an expert at Kubernetes, at Docker, at containers, at anything, right, you have got to want it. You've got to be passionate about it and you've got to live it. I mean, I was taking every opportunity I could get back then to learn to program. And I do the same now. I love the tech that I work with and I'm spending every spare moment that I've got. If I'm not with the family and the kids, and maybe if I'm not watching Netflix, the next thing that I want to do is I want to be learning and playing with Kubernetes. So live it and love it and you'll become good at it. Now, a good way to start is books. I mean, I've written a book on Kubernetes and it's great to start. And I've got videos as well. They're a great way to help you and to give you pointers and directions and what have you, but you have got to roll up your sleeves and get your hands on. And I don't just mean when it's convenient, you have got to make sacrifices and you have got to make the time and you've got to love doing it. Now, that'll wrap up this week's Kubernetes Moment. In a future episode, we'll stick to the topic of becoming a Kubernetes expert, but we'll pick up on that last topic I mentioned there, sacrifice. So I hope you enjoyed the episode, and don't forget to subscribe, and good luck becoming a Kubernetes expert. Come on! I try to picture me without you, but I can't, 'cause we could be immortals. So how about this, right? Speaking of Star Trek, you're at the beginning of your Kubernetes journey, get the book, get a video course, but most importantly, get your hands dirty and you're about ready to go warp speed, yeah?